that? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. This wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your doves?
Yeah. Your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. What?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
I'll save myself first. Shitload of BSA troops here.
Either party's attention.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grant. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
This place is falling apart.
As he does it.
Follow me.
Thanks.
I owe you.
Get another half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong.
Follow me!
They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Wait!
Not now!
Follow me!
Okay!
Not one of those voided out freaks, you morons.
What do you think? Fight or flight?
Oh! bet she's strong! Here goes nothing!
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Boy.
Just have to get over it then, huh?
Follow me!
forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive. Harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
And dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, bitch. Works like me, you don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. Dying for no good reason is the right thing. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me? Up the dough.
Thanks. Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait. Are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris. The man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary. But right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Oh! buy me some time!
Thank you.
but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Yes. But there's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
That was easy. By the way, the guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
My gut's going with something bad. Here it comes.